You've probably never seen a hippo eating a watermelon, but today you can.
Ready?